to the bay if you can hear me. Well, it's low tide. Low. Very low.
How are you making out?
I don't know.
I got 3 cents.
I got a dime, a penny, a piece of two
land. We might have to make a move. Thank you. making out? I got an earring and 2 pennies. Timmy got 2, not that you'll be able to hear me, but 2 of them. And a stainless taquito.
Yes, sir. Big ass thing.
teeth. Oh, oh man.
How many days is this?
2 days.
2 days.
Like a bunch of them.
God damn, don't tell Kenny, he'll be on your fucking doorstep.
Ten of
them. That's a nice little ring right there.
I don't think it's gold though, I don't know.
Butterfly, yeah, it's gold.
It ain't marked.
That don't make no difference.
Well, that ain't marked.
That's a nice one, that though, Swiss 15.
That one ain't marked, this one ain't marked. Oh, look at this one here.
That's a lot of 18K there.
Yeah, see,
well,
so
that don't make
cut,
no difference. Well, 10 karat breaks easy.
Where it's cut, it's 14. It says
now this one may not be gold.
It ain't. It's all fake.
Yeah.
But I see where it's cut.
She got a big diamond in her.
Yeah, man, he fixed her right up. Thank you.
Well, we're back from three spins on the bay. I got one what's it here I got to crack. Let's see what's in that. I think you saw the stud. Earring. The battery went dead on the GoPro near the end, so I didn't take pictures of the last couple things I found. Nice, car of some type. Made by Motor Safe something. The cool thing I found today was this right here. This is part of a cap pistol. There's a piece of it there. This is like maybe the trigger part of it. This is the part that fired the caps. One fishing weight. My fossil, my waterproof fossil. You can see it's perfectly waterproof. It has water inside of it now, you see it? That's why it's a waterproof watch. And the water stays inside of it good. A nice waterproof watch. I bet it was a nice watch in its data. Fossil. I'd like to have found it when it was in better shape. God. Foss Blue, it's called. Good to 100 meters. Water resistant. As Billy Bob Thornton would say. And Swing Blade, if you didn't see it. A cool piece of a spoon that you didn't see. Barry was dead when I found it. A few coins. Bullet. Penny from last night. They were really bad last night. But my buddy Jimmy, he sent me a text about an hour ago. He blinded me with a big diamond ring he found this morning. 5 or 6 great big diamonds in it. Oh my God, it's terrible. So big and beautiful. 14K. Okay, I'm going to go crack this. What's it? Stand by. Appears to be a screw. A brass screw, I suspect. Yep. That's what it be. I got the CTX out here drying. I just gave her a bath like I do every day. Beaver's going to come by and try her out tonight. He wants to try her out. He's bound to get one, he said. So I'm going to take the battery off in a few minutes and charge it up. Let him give her a spin this evening. Okay, stand by for spin tomorrow morning. Land or not, I suspect. But after I saw Gary's rings, that you'll see, I may have to go back to Ocean View. I don't know. We'll have to see how it goes. Forecast is a little shaky after tomorrow. It's supposed to be 100, maybe today and tomorrow, 103. So it's heating up some. Stand by. Good luck to everybody.